First of all, congratulations. We've been talking a lot this week. If you can do this, this might be hard right now. Could you put into words this emotion that's going on right now?
It's easy one word, and it's pride. I'm really proud of these guys. I'm proud to be a part of this team. I'm proud to be a part of this program. I'm proud for every alumni. I'm proud for every family member. I'm proud of this. Right now, that's the emotion. It's pretty easy.
Talk us through a little bit of the end of the game there when it was close, time started winding down, keeper stepped up, made some pretty huge saves.
Yeah,
talk about that last couple seconds when you realized, oh my God, this is going to happen.
Yeah, it's funny because I was lucky enough to win as a senior, and it was a 6-4 game. It was very similar, and I remember looking at the clock going, oh my God, is this it? Are we going to actually do this right now? And I had the exact same emotion when we threw that pass over with about 10 seconds left. It was just such a rush of relief and pride. Like I said, it's hard to put it into words. I'm just happy to be a part of it.
Coach, talk real quick about our MVP and his performance tonight.
Yeah.
Chief,
we kind of jokingly call him No Moves Devlin. He doesn't make a lot of moves. He just tends to run right to the goal and score, but he made a couple moves today and got it done.
He shot lefty too.
He did.
He goes left.
Another thing that I always tell him is to just be a man, make man dodges. He was a man.
Mr. MVP, so word on the street is you weren't around for a lot of the season, right? Kind of a tough season for you, long road. Describe what it means to get back finally at the end of the season and pull this one out.
This is great. I believe in my team, and they told me just to keep on dodging and good things were happening. And I don't know what to say. We just won the national championship.
Where's Austin Fisher at? What does it mean for your seniors to this legacy to leave behind you guys, for all the alumni, the guys who are coming after you guys? What does it mean to have this right now for your team?
Well, I don't mean to burst any bubbles, but I'm a junior. Hopefully, for our seniors this year, I mean, I can't speak for them, but we've got a great class of seniors. They definitely know how to lead. And this was definitely for you guys this year, so. Yeah.
I like it. I think that's all we need. Coach.
Give a shout out to TW.
Definitely need to give a shout out to TW Winston. He wasn't able to make this trip. He lost his father this week. We talk about family. We say it every single day, and we don't just say it. We really mean it. So, T-Dubs, this one's for you.
I've been waiting a long time to do this, but you guys are national champions!